Follow these simple instructions to trade in Bitcoin. First, pull out the leaderboard. Then choose someone on the list that you want to trade with. Click their name. I'm going to click Armadillo666. Once you click his name, you will
I have another tip and trick video for you guys. This one is for anyone who owns an iPad and was thinking about getting a second portable monitor to help them be a bit more productive when using their computer. Now, instead of going out and buying that second monitor, if you own an iPad at least, you could just use that. And actually, it's pretty easy to do and it will work on Mac and PCs. So, first, let's start with what you do if you have a newer Mac. Now, you need to make sure that you are logged into the same iCloud account on the Mac and on the iPad. Then you're gonna make sure that Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are both turned on both devices and that they are both connected to the same Wi-Fi network. On the Mac, we're gonna go to Settings, then General. You wanna get that to work. Then you can add optional features there, and in my mind, is well worth the $10. Cable to the computer menu and go to Settings, System, Display to adjust where the iPad screen is in relation to your original screen by dragging it around and clicking Apply. You'll just start to see your desktop on the iPad. Now you can adjust resolution, install it. Honestly though, Duet just works so much smoother and in my mind is well worth the $10. Additional features for a subscription cost if you want to extend it, show or hide the sidebar or touch bar on the iPad, etc. Another thing is that this method only works if you have a newer Mac and a newer iPad. And you should try to make this work first. If it doesn't though, or if you happen to have a PC and you want to get that to work, then we'll use a program called Duet Display to get it to work instead. So firstly, Duet Display does cost $10, but it's a one-time payment for the iPad app, and that's that. You can add optional features for a subscription cost if you want, but we'll get into that in a bit. There is, however, a free option called SplashTop Wired X Display, and it will work in the same way as what I'm about to show you with Duet. You download the SplashTop app, though, for your computer and the iPad instead of the Duet one, and just follow the instructions to set that up. Honestly, though, Duet just works so much smoother, and in my mind, is well worth the $10, so that's what I would say.
Thank you.